Boo. Sorry. I had to open the window just a little bit. It's raining, and I'm really enjoying the sound of it. Because I miss a good thunderstorm. Sorry, I'm looking for my controls on my light. Wah! Here we go. Okay, so Maniac Mansion. I found out that I am not as lost as I thought I was. So, I had the game saved. So, we're gonna go back to it. Anyways, so, now y'all remember the first time I was down here, I saw that, brick, the, loose brick, and I said that, I tried to do stuff with it, right, but it wouldn't do anything. It's because you need two kids to do it, so we're gonna use Dave. Since he's been used to being down here. And we're gonna just have him push the brick. Wherever it is, I gotta find it again. Okay. Alright, we need push. Push. Okay. Loose brick. And now we'll use Bernard. The door closed. Well, I'll do it again. Oh. Wait, did it just let me out? I'm very strange with this secret project. Yes, so. Well, Mommy, I'm worried. Is I supposed to be a little kid? Oh, no, it didn't let me out. Okay, come this way, Bernard. The door. Okay. And then hit new kid. You know, I keep forgetting that I have changed my buttons because my down button wasn't working. So my down button is now my left button. And I keep forgetting that every time I need to go down. Okay. We're gonna do push. Loose brick. And then new kid. Nope. Bernard. He still can't get out. Am I doing it too slowly? Probably. I'm having a lot of trouble with the freaking controls. Okay, push. The loose brick. No kid. Bernard. Still locked. Fucker. Okay. So, Apparently that doesn't work for me. Oh, the doorbell. I wonder, I'm supposed to get that. And I can't because I'm trapped in the dungeon. Outer door? Okay, go to outer door. But I don't have... I guess it's just not going to let me open this stupid door. Hold on. Yeah, he's getting the package. My package is here! I may have lost because I don't know what I'm doing now. Can't move it. Okay, what if you push the stupid brick? Go to loose brick. Push. Loose brick. Why does it keep saying go? Why does it keep changing to go to? Okay, I definitely heard the stupid door that time. Let's see if we can get Wendy to go over there. This way. This way. Okay. I know I can do this. Dave. Push. Loose brick. New kid. Wendy. Okay. So, apparently, the loose brick doesn't work for me. Is there another loose brick that I'm missing? That's closer? New kid. Dave. Push. Loose brick. Push. No, not pull, push. I think it's good. It takes me too long to move. My characters is the problem, because but I know I'm not actually stuck here. Okay, just give it a second here. Hold on. Stand here. Let me get Dave. Here a little bit. Nope, screen over. Okay. Now what happens if I have him go back to the brick? Leaves the screen. Freaking close. I'm just not fast enough. Okay. But the damn door opened. So, I'm just not fast enough. Got it. Okay. New kid.
Dave. Push. Use brick. And instantly go to new kid. No, not turn on new kid, damn it. Wendy.
And I do not have pause button to give y'all a break on this. You're gonna have to suffer through it with me. Maybe I have to do it twice. Push. Yeah, I heard it. And I can't get over to her. Son of a bitch. Pushed. New kid. Wendy. Push. New kid, Wendy. I guess I do have to do it twice. Push. Loose brick. Push. Loose brick. Come on. Come on. I'm about ready to start the game over. But I really don't want to do that when it is possible to get out of here, you know? Possible for other people. Problem is, I suck. Okay, yeah, I'm not gonna be able to get out this way. So, what I'm going to do, I'm afraid, is have to let them kind of suffer in this dungeon. There's gotta be another way out. Let's see, do I have the keys to the padlocks? She doesn't. Okay, so I am going to give up on this run, but just know that a better player would have been able to get out of this spot. It was not a game over initially, but I might restart and try to play it again later. Just because it is fun, you know, and it's, I hate that I can't figure this out, because it's like, it's right there, you know? Push. Loose brick. I just heard it close. Push. Let's try running, dude. Nope. Can't run fast enough. Let's try having Bernard hit the button. Alright, Bernard. Give it your all, man. Go, 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 go! Fuck! Okay. Push the loose brick. New kid. Did he get out? No. Why is my control so shitty? Okay. I wonder there's anything I can do to glitch this. Oh, the virtual pad might help me for a minute. I don't know. I don't think that'll help. Y'all hear the rain? Okay, pad settings. Let's see here. I'm looking for, speed. Maybe if I slow it down. That makes the music awful, but. Oh no, my controller runs just as slowly as the rest of the game. So that's not helpful. Go back to regular. Okay. Push. Breathe. Push loose break. Already failed. Yep, already failed. I can already feel it. Okay, here. Let's have Dave go over here and be the pusher. You know what? Hold on. I am going to make this a little bit more interesting for myself. I'm going to change the music. First, I got to turn off the music for the game. Sorry for the little... But I am completely lost on that game. I've literally just spent 20 minutes. And I just want to listen to some music while I try to figure it out. Get the shuffle on. Okay, let's try again. Brick, new kid, Wendy. Why didn't she walk out the door? Wait, I can change it. That might help. I guess push isn't an option. Fine. Okay. Bert pushed. Ah, come on, go to new kid.
Touch my tears with your lips. Touch my world with your fingertips.
Slow.
As I create.
Okay.
As I create. Save your breath, start from over. Leave the lost and behind. Now's the chance to run for cover. I don't want to change the world. I just want a little colder. Life refuse and burn it all. Take the path that leads to nowhere. All is lost again.
I don't know how to fix this problem.
I'm not Blake. I will shut the world away. I'm not Blake. I will take your breath away. And I'll survive you.
Whoops, sorry.
Now the cause begins to rise. Save your breath is far from over. Leave the lost and dead behind. Run for cover. I don't want to change the world. I just want to leave it colder.
Okay. Push the brick. New kid. New kid, damn it. Late. Now let's put Bernard over by the door too, so if I hit the wrong kid, he's there. Damn it, come on, new kid. Too late. Damn it. Why can I not hit that spot? It's every man's dilemma. I'm sorry. Okay. Loose brick. New good.
I'm not bound, break, shut the world away.
Oh, come on! Well, people that like watching me get frustrated will love this video.
Just to see you. This is different. That just feels so free.
I could easily just not upload this video, but I probably will. What if I have him standing a little bit away from it before I have him push it? So he has to, like, walk over to it. Oh. Okay. Spruce brick. Come on! That seemed like it could have worked if my controller would have allowed it. So let's have him get a little further away from it. Swish. Okay, there's brick. Down to new kit. Come on. Come on, man, down. Oh my god. Oh. I swear, if I had a mouse and I could just easily... Alright, Dave, move away from the brick. Far away from the brick as you can get. Go stand in the corner. Like you're waiting for the fucking Blair Witch. Push. Sure, so strong. I like this one. Oh, already failed. Already fucking failed. Push. One of you get through the goddamn door. Why do they keep going to it and not using it? All right, Dave.
Come in. Of trouble again. Just when you think that you're alright, I'm crawling out from the inside, but I never hurt anyone.
Come on, new kid, hit the new kid. We're out. We're fucking out. Oh my god! We got out of that goddamn room! I need a break. I need a break. Hold. Pause. Wendy got the fuck out of that room. Okay. We're gonna go back to the game music now. Oh, fuck. I didn't think we were gonna do it. I really didn't. Okay, so we're going to hit enable audio, wherever it's at. My face is probably in the way. There it is. Ah, my face was in the way. That's often a problem. All right, Wendy, you're free. Run. Let's see, what do we do now? Turn off the power again. Won't that bring them to us? I don't know. Maybe. Let's get out of here. Why are you looking out the window? Keep moving. We got shit to do, Wendy. My controls are so shit. Loose panel? Did I see that before? Let's try pushing it. Okay. We got a cassette tape. I think the phone was broken. Hello, Chuck. Can we get him? Nope. Okay, well, we're out of here. I think. Let's see, where do we need to go now that we're out of the stupid dungeon? Hey, can we use the cassette tape and the cassette player? Yeah, duh. Use cassette tape in cassette player. Okay. So, try turning on the cassette player. Oh, it's blank. Well, is this the room I just came out of? It has no, yeah, I think so, because it has no door handle. Swear, their shoes must be made of iron up there. Let's see, is there anything I can do in here? Dried purple slime. I'm not gonna touch that slime. I think I already opened that and got the stuff out of it. Let's see. Open. Yeah, it's not very secure. I done forgot what's in each room, so. Oh wait, I remember we went up here and we already paid this guy off to let us in, so. Let's go upstairs. Oh, my ankle just popped. Let's see. Have we been in all of these rooms? Alright, open. Whoa. Oh, I bet that's what I needed the paint thinner for. Typewriter. The manuscript. Ah, oh, that's much better. Oh, okay. Go to fireplace. Didn't seem to work. Firmly attached. Okay. So I don't think there's anything else I can do in here. But I missed the package delivery, so. See, because the thing with Wendy, if you get that package, she doesn't need the package. She needs the stamps. I looked up a walkthrough. She needs the stamps off of the package to mail the manuscript. Oh, no, use. That'll make her strong enough to open the grate outside. Open. No. Probably turn on. All I get is fuzz. Okay, well, let's get out of here. Should probably close the sarcophagus, but we're rude. We've broken into this house. There's no point in being nice now. I'd like a little more privacy than that. Understood. Okay, we don't have the water faucet thing we need, so. Yeah, we need a handle for the water faucet. Open. Nope. Can't open it. Okay. There's nothing else we can do in here. We gotta go and get the handle for the water faucet. Which I think is in the basement. I'm gonna explore these other rooms first, though. Oh no! What if I just left? Are we back in the dungeon? No. Not this place. This is the worst place. I'm actually not going to do this again. I can't. I cannot. We're once again trapped in the dungeon, and I will never see the Endomaniac Mansion unless I get a mouse that works like my controller does, because with my controller, as you've seen, it takes 20 fucking minutes for me to get out of this dungeon. I can't do it again. I won't do it again.